numbers? Some kind of coordinates? Did someone want these to be found? About nightmares is sooner or later you wake up, but there's no waking up from this place, which means I'm really here, I'm really doing these things. No, don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Got word from West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Maybe another girl for the ritual.
You hear that?
Maybe over here.
Need help here!
Why are you doing this?
in here somewhere. Find her.
Capture or kill?
What was that? Quiet, quiet! You two, check that side.
Got it.
She's gotta be here somewhere! You find anything on that side?
No! Not a damn thing!
Whoa! Hey, don't watch it!
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Maybe she fell.
No, I don't think so.
The fire's spreading!
Silk fan. Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe.
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him. And without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there, in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
Yeah, but you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
Don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
Somewhere.